Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our amazing assignment is Chapter 3, Multiplication and Division. From that, Exercise 3.7, Question Number 2 and 3. You can refer textbook page number 87. Second one, Hari delivers 389 copies of newspaper every day. How many copies of newspaper does he deliver in the month of June? So, month of June. So, first we have to calculate number of days in month of June. So, per day, how many copies already we know? How many copies per day? 389. So, per month of June, per month, how many days are there in the month of June? See, already you know that what? January has 31 days. February, either 28 or 29. March, 31. April, 30. May, 31. And June, 30. So how many days June has 30 days. Okay, so number of copies, the solution is number of copies delivered per year day is 389 copies. Okay, so number of copies delivered in the month of June. In the month of June is 389 into 30. So very easy children, 0 you will get in ones place. So we have to multiply 3 into given number. 3 9s are 27, 2. 3 8s are 24 plus 2 is 26, 2. 3 3s are 9 plus 2 is 11. So how many copies children? 11,670 copies. 11,670 copies delivered in the month of June. Okay, got it children? How to find this sum? Next one, Rahul's father has 2000 notes of 20. How much money does he have? See, 2000 notes of 20. So, 22,000 notes he has. How much money does he has? So, 2000 into 20. So, just zeros we are adding. 0, 2 into 0 is 0. 0, 0, 2 twos are how much? 2 twos are 4. Number of zeros in multiplicand and multiplier. Multiplicand and multiplier. Here 3, here 4. And 2 into 2, 4. So, how much amount which he has? 40,000. 40,000. So, Rahul's father has rupees 40,000 rupees in all. If you multiply, we'll get the answer. One second, practice children. Thank you.